This is a brief screencast to show you how to change your privacy settings on Google Sites. On the right-hand side, click on Share. When it opens up to that page, you'll see the Sharing and Permissions. Where it says Several Board of Education allows change, click Change. And now you can make it specific people, and that will make the site private to whoever you share it with. Hit Save, and you are done.